مستر،
هلو مستر،
مستر وير ذيس كويشن؟
ملك عصام،
ملك عصام.
وير ذيس كويشن؟
يس مستر.
ويت ا مينيت بليز، ويت ا مينيت. ملك عصام، ريد ذا فيرست كويشن.
The player that ran the water is 100 meters. The track. The track.
Bitch, what?
No bitch. The paper is in front of you. No bitches. Ahmed Adel, number two.
He can sleep through when the ball far away. Throw.
Omar Ala,
this revision?
Yes.
This is Omar Ala number three.
Okay.
You three want to fall or win or misery and misery?
Win.
Yusuf Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
Number four, he is jumping. Or measuring or swimming, how far you jump it?
Measuring.
What?
Measuring.
Good. Muhammad Samir.
Yes, Mr.
Rearrange. Number one.
The giraffe taller than the monkey. No. The giraffe is taller than the monkey.
Number five, yeah.
أحمد حمادة.
هلو مستر.
هلو أحمد، نمبر 2 بليز.
هلو مستر.
هلو نمبر 2 بليز أحمد حمادة.
اوكي. اي هاف فيزيتد. اي هاف فيزيتد ان اويسيس.
ثانك يو.
ثانك يو.
محمد باسل.
Yes.
Number three.
The blue whale is the biggest animal.
مصطفى هاني. Number four.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Go. Yes. Number four. Yasin Khalid, number four.
Number four?
Mm.
The blue. She hasn't made them dinner.
عمرو مجدي.
نعم.
نمبر 5.
I like fish and I like meat.
Thank you. Ibrahim, number 6.
Yeah.
Number 6.
You finish
The answer.
Finish homework.
No. We start with have. We start with underline the word. Raise your voice.
Have you?
That's right.
Finish your homework.
Excellent. Mazen, number 7 quickly.
Yes.
Number 7 quickly, the answer.
He missed the bus, so he took a taxi.
Student, the student who has his parents talking to him, close your mic, please. Mustafa Murad, number 8, please.
Yes, mister.
Number 8? Answer, yes.
He went to hospital.
Wait a minute.
Okay. Okay.
Start now.
He went to hospital because he was sick.
Thank you.
You will.
Omar Izzet. Nine. The verb after they, the verb. The verb lived.
Lived in a city.
Omar Mustafa.
Yes.
10, the answer, quickly.
Okay, she likes fruit.
Qusay, next. Next question, answer.
It ran.
No.
It might.
Yes.
It might not rain.
It might not rain. Good. Yasin Ahmed.
Yes.
Complete the missing letter. The first word, cycle, the missing letter.
E.
Excellent. Omar Kamal.
Yes.
Next, hunt, missing letter.
T.
Muhammad Hilmi. Hola.
R.
Ahmed Hilmi, river.
Yes, R.
Omar Ala.
Yes.
Owl.
L.
Thank you. Ahmed Adli.
Welcome.
Ahmed Adli Kubra. Quickly.
A.
Omar, Yasin Khalid. Next.
Yes.
Salt.
T.
Yusuf Khalid. Sloth. Yusuf. يوسف
water.
Water. Wait a minute. يوسف خالد sloth missing a letter. ها؟
H.
مصطفى هاني water missing a letter. ياسين خالد read and choose the correct answer last one
hydroponics
next students إياد محمد
teacher
answer The answer.
Hydroplaner.
What? This one?
Yes, this.
Okay. Ahmed Hamada. Next.
Hello, miss.
Hello, Ahmed. Next.
Hello, miss.
Hello, next.
Hello, mister.
Hello, next. This one.
Taking salt out of water.
Yes. What does it mean? Desalination, hydroponic, or irrigation? You don't know, Ahmed? It's okay. If you don't know, we can move to another student. It's okay.
Yes, I don't know.
No problem. Amr Magdi, do you know the answer? Amr Magdi?
Me?
Yes, do you know it?
I know it, I am male.
Okay, Malik, what is the answer?
No.
Mr. I am Ahmed Hamad, I don't understand.
I know that you don't understand. We will listen to the other student who can answer.
I know, I am male.
Yes, Malik, what is the answer?
Number one.
Yes, this word is the correct answer. Desalination means taking salt out of water. In countries like Saudi Arabia, we don't have river. When we want to drink water, we take the water from the sea and we heat it. Then we take the salt out and then we take the rest of the water. It will be fresh water. We can drink it. Hydroponic is farming. It doesn't have nothing. It has nothing to do with drinking. Irrigation also is about farming. But only in desalination, we take the salt out of water. It is the water of the sea. We take the salt out of the water of the sea in desalination. Okay, Ahmed?
Okay,
thank you. Ibrahim, next. Ibrahim.
Yes, mister.
Next question.
To save water, we can use
just to finish the answer.
Drought.
No, drought, we can't use drought. Drought.
Flood.
Flood irrigation doesn't save the water. Flood irrigation doesn't save the water. Flood irrigation means it covers the land with water. It doesn't save the, it wastes water. Drought, we can't use drought in irrigation. Drought means there is no rain. There's like in the desert. The correct answer is drip. Drip means giving the plants drops of water.
Mister.
Yes, Mustafa Hani, next.
Can you go to bathroom?
Go, Mustafa Hani, next. Hey. Flood.
Irrigation is fat system.
Fat? No, we can't say the irrigation is fat.
New.
Is not new, it's very old.
Famous.
Yes, this is the correct answer.
Okay.
Malik.
Yes, miss.
Next.
Farmers use computers.
The answer, Malik. Just the answer. Knives, no. Knives, we use it to cut vegetables. We don't use it to water the plants. Water the plants means give water to the plants. Water here is a verb. Water the plants means giving water to the plants. What?
Pumps.
Pumps. That's right. Next students. Whose turn is this? Mazen. Mazen? Mazen?
Yes, yes.
Next.
Omar, please, because you have noise around you. And Yusuf, close the mic. Close the mic. If someone is talking next to you, close the mic. Whose turn is this? Is this Mazen?
Yes, my turn.
Answer the question. Giving water to plants is called the food or irrigation or dehydrated. You don't know the answer, Mazen. It's okay.
Dehydrated.
No. Dehydrated means you don't drink water. But we wanted to know what is the name of the thing in which, what is the name of the process? In which, what?
On the middle.
Irrigation. Repeat it.
Irrigation.
Good. Next. Malik Mazen. Mohammed Bask. Mohammed Bass, yes. Next. We have to dry
water or plants
with fresh water.
Water.
Water. Good. Omar Mustafa.
Yes.
My friend supports us. He is unkind or loyal or angry.
Loyal. Good. Thank you. Welcome.
Next, Mustafa Murad.
Yes, Mister.
He always says bad words. Okay. He is funny or mean or kind.
Mean.
Good. Hosai.
Yes.
He doesn't like studying. He is smart or brave or lazy. He doesn't like studying. What?
Brave.
No, brave means he's not afraid. Think again quickly. What?
Lazy.
Yes, lazy means he doesn't want to do anything. Studying, working. If you don't want to do anything, you are lazy. Yasin Ahmed.
Yes, Mr.
He works with his group well. He is cooperative or lazy or mean?
Cooperative.
Cooperative. Repeat. Cooperative.
Cooperative.
Yusuf Khalid. Yusuf.
Yes, teacher.
He never says bad words.
Polite.
Good.
Thank you.
Omar Azat. Omar Kamal.
Yes.
It isn't good to be friendly or polite or moody.
Moody.
Good. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes.
There are too many, enough, much cups.
Many.
Good. Ahmed, next. Ahmed Hilmi.
Yes.
Next.
Yes.
What? We have many and the two and much.
Much.
Ahmed Adli.
Yes.
There are too there many.
There is too many.
There is too water of the rain. There is too much.
Good.
Much.
Omar Ali. Omar.
Yes, mister. Yes.
There are too many or enough or short books in my school bag.
There are too many. Money.
Good.
Well.
Muhammad Samir. Muhammad,
yes, mister.
We bought cars or barriers or bikes to stop water in the street.
Bikes.
Good.
Mr. What's the meaning of barriers?
This things like walls, like bricks, like sandbags. When it rains, we bought it on the street because we don't want the water enter inside our houses. Anything you bought on the street to stop the water is called the barrier. It may be a sandbag. It may be a wall. It may be a fence. Okay, anything you put on the street to stop the water from it entering inside your house is called the barrier. The famous barrier.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Yet.
Yes, teacher.
Channel or pipe or sand is metal tube that covers the water.
Channel.
The channel doesn't cover the water, and it is not tube.
Bye.
Pipe. Yeah, Mazen.
Yes.
Biggest.
The
high dam or tree or water wheel stops water in the River Nile.
The high dam.
Good.
Dam.
Good. Mustafa Hani, next.
Yes.
Keep drains or bikes or cars clean to take the waste water away.
Drains.
Good. Mustafa Hani. Yasin Khalid.
Yes.
It is better to use pipe or pumps or canals to take water outside.
Pumps.
Good. Next. Yusuf Khalid. Yusuf Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
After heavy meal or after heavy thunderstorm or desert, water is everywhere.
Thunderstorm.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay. Ahmed Hamad. Ahmed Hamada.
Hello, mister.
Hello, Ahmed. We can use sandbags or rain or storm to stop water. When it rains, Ahmed, when it rains and the water is flooding in the street and we don't want the water to enter inside our house, what can we use? Can we use sandbag or rain or storm? Rain means the water comes from the sky. Storm means the water and the wind. Sandbag, it's a bag full of sand.
Sandbag.
That's right. Excellent. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Amr Magdi. Amr Magdi. Amr Magdi. There is salt in river or salt water or fresh water?
Salt water.
Thank you. Ibrahim. إبراهيم. إبراهيم. مالك عصام.
Yes, Mister. Yes, Mister.
Who is speaking?
You can find fresh water in oasis.
Yes, sir, you are sexy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Muhammad Basil. Muhammad Basil.
Yes.
Camel stores the nutrients in its hump or fridge or lunchbox.
It's hump.
Thank you. Mustafa. Mustafa Murad.
Yes, Mister.
Watch or adapt or eat means it changes the way you behave.
Adapt.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Omar Mustafa. You yes. can sink or float or drink in the Dead Sea. Sink.
Float.
Sink means go down. Float means sleep over the water. Drink means you put water in your mouth. Which is the correct answer?
Float.
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 Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yasin Ahmed. ياسين أحمد. ياسين أحمد.
Mister.
The feet of camel are shoes or hump or hooves. What is the name of the feet of the camel?
Shoes.
Shoes?
Yes.
No, the camel, we put shoes, but the camel don't, the camels don't put shoes. Think again. What is the name of the feet of the camel?
I know.
Give him a chance, please. Yasin, did you find the answer?
I know.
Yasin, did you find the answer?
I know.
Silence, please. Yasin Ahmed.
Yes.
Did you find the answer?
Yes.
What is it? The feet of the camel. What?
Hooves.
Hooves, yes, that's right, hooves. Yusuf Khaled. Yusuf Khaled. Yusuf Khaled. Yusuf Khaled.
Teacher.
Cactus is a desert plant or plant or man.
Plant.
Omar Izzet. Omar Izzet. Omar Izzet.
Yes.
It's a dangerous yes. to come close. Volcano or house or school?
Volcano.
Volcano. Excellent. Omar Kamal.
Yes.
When there is a drought or flood or pollution, water covers the land. What?
Flood.
Good. Muhammad Hilmi. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes.
There is flood or drought or rain in the dry deserts.
Drought.
Good. Ahmed Hilmi, next. There is yes. deforestation or ash or drought after forest fire.
Ash.
Good. Yasin Khaled. Yasin Khaled.
Yes.
Next question, please.
Deforestation.
Good. Ahmed Adli, next.
Yes.
Next question.
There are four layers in good. Rainforests.
Omar Ala, next.
There are
it's humid and dark in canopy or emergent or understory?
Canopy.
No, canopy, it is not dark in canopy.
Understory.
Understory. Thank you. Muhammad Sami. Muhammad Sami.
Yes, mister.
It's very dark in emergent or canopy or forest floor.
Forest floor.
Good. Mustafa Hani.
Yes.
Big monkeys and the sloths live in forest floor or under story or canopy.
Canopy. Canopy.
Good. Yusuf Khalid. The top layer of the tree is forest floor or understory or emergent. Top layer.
Emergent.
Good.
Thank you.
Iyad. Macaws are elephants, and the elephants live in seas or in forests or deserts. Good. Amar Mustafa.
Yes.
Crocodiles, some lizards and turtles live in swamp or desert or north pole.
Swamp.
Swamps, excellent.
Thank you, welcome.
Mustafa. Yasin Khalid.
Yes.
You can't see the equator or rainforest or wetland, it's unseen.
Equator.
Good. Good. Ahmed Hamada. Ahmed Hamada. Amr Magdi.
Hello, Mr.
Ahmed Hamada. Hello, white bear needs snow so it can live in fridge or polar habitat or rainforest?
Polar habitat.
Excellent. Amr Magdi, polar or desert or sea is covered with sand.
What?
Which is covered with sand, polar or desert or sea?
Polar.
Polar is not covered with sand. Polar is covered with snow.
Desert,
thank you. Ibrahim, okay. Malik Asam.
Yes, Mr.
I might or might not or will climb a tree because...
I might not.
Malik Asam. Mazin?
Yes.
Omar Azza, don't write on the screen, please. Omar Azza, don't write on the screen.
Listen, okay, yes. Question.
Yes, Mazin.
Yes.
The answer, please.
102?
I might not want to eat an orange because I need a snack. Because I need a snack. Why might not?
I might.
Yes. Might.
Orange is a snake.
What?
Orange is a snake.
Thank you, Mustafa. Muhammad Basil, quickly, please.
Yes.
Quickly, we don't have time. I might or might not or will play football because I am busy.
I will.
And why? How can you play football and you are busy?
I might not.
Yes, that's right. Mustafa Murad.
Yes, mister.
Crayfish or monkeys or rabbits live in rivers.
Crayfish.
Okay.
Thank you.
Usai. قصي قصي مولز اور بيبل اور فيش ليف ان هولز قصي
يس
مولز اور بيبل اور فيش ليف ان هولز
مول
جود
مول
جود ياسين احمد ياسين احمد محمد بس الكلوز يور ميكروفون بليز مع ياسين احمد ياسين احمد ياسين احمد
بس مستر
some animals live in group or hotel or flat to feel warm
group
good ياسين احمد عمر عزت عمر عزت عمر عزت
yes
pigeons
yes
nests or barns or schools pigeons are birds عمر عزت pigeons are birds What is the name of the house of the bird? Is it nest or burrow or school? Omar Izzat, pigeon, you know parrot? Do you know parrot?
No.
Do you know chicken?
Yes.
Yes, chicken is a bird or animal? Yes, the chicken. Is it a bird?
Yes.
Okay. Where does the bird live? Does the bird live in burrow or nest?
Nest.
Okay. Pigeon like a chicken. So where does the pigeon live?
Nest.
Excellent, Omar Izzat. Well done. Omar Kamal.
Yes.
Was it the goat? Yes, it
was.
Good. Muhammad Hilmi. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Yes, next. I saw sees a cat 2 days ago.
So?
Good. Ahmed Hilmi.
Yes.
Next. The sloth moving slowly yesterday.
Moved.
We have to stop here, students.
This Can you continue?
The time is finished.
The next.